So we felt it's critically important to protect our natural resource here. Jones Beach is the jewel of the park system in the state, and we're very proud of all those who volunteered today. And today's cleanup had over 500 people, and they picked up tons and tons of garbage to protect this natural resource. And as you can see, we even picked up the back of a boat. Old tires and a lot of metal, but a lot of garbage, and the Parks Department really they're delighted with the turnout today.